Appropriate technology and Chromebook usage. See if you can identify the misuse of technology in this first video. All right, so the bell is ringing. Okay, so we should be ready and on classroom. Thank you, Lexi.
Why is my Roblox on?
Why am I on Roblox?
Travis, why am I hearing music?
Oh my God, they blocked my Roblox.
Why are we gaming, everyone? Janaya, please put that away. So the expectation right now is that you're supposed to be on Google Classroom, and that is not what I'm seeing.
I'm so sick and tired of this.
Thank you so much, Maddie, for being on. That is definitely not what we're supposed to be doing. Look at the difference in this next video of students who are using their devices appropriately. All right, so the bell is ringing. So you should be on Google Classroom right now. Thank you, Lexi, as we're preparing to get started for class. Thank you, Nathan. Thank you, Justin. Yes. Oh, it's on the board. Thank you for raising your hand and asking nicely while everyone is getting logged in. Gentlemen, are you logged in?
Yep.
Awesome. Thank you. Nice job, Janaya. Maddie, did you get logged in? Awesome. Thank you. I like how you are all either helping each other get logged in or you're sitting quietly and you're waiting for instruction.
Yeah, the assignment is this one. So, okay.
Thank you for all being on Google Classroom. So right now though, I want to do a little bit of instruction before we get going with what we're doing today. So I need you to do Chromebook countdown. Screens away, ears open, hands off, mouth quiet, and eyes on the teacher. So in five, your screen should be away. Four, your ears should be open. Three, your hands should be off. And two, your mouth should be quiet. And one, eyes on the teacher. Thank you so much. Thank you. So even when you're in the back, please make sure that you are still attentive, okay? I know you can't necessarily put your stuff away, but thank you. So what are the technology expectations here at SMART? Use only technology assigned to you. Follow teacher instructions at all times. Stay on class-approved sites and assignments. Use technology for educational purposes only. Leave settings alone. And use district email for educational purposes only. If you follow all of these, what happens? Well, you're on task, you're ready to work when instructed, you will not disturb others around you, and you'll complete your assignments, which all of those together will make you be successful. The producers of this video want you to know that no technological devices were damaged in the making of this video. Thank you.